All right, everyone. So a part of my playthrough, my latest video, ended up getting corrupted. For some reason, the recorder I was using ended up just froze. And everything from me going to the ancient Hyrule castle ruins to talking to Captain Haas, seeing Princess Zelda, her turning into like a little into this ball of light and flying off into the distance, all of that got corrupted in that file. Also, the interaction that Pura had with Link when the Skyview Tower was completed, and Link pretty much did like a skydive and did like a survey using a Pura pad. That whole cinematic section got corrupted in that video as well. So now I gotta go talk to Pura and see what she has in store. So we ended up getting a paraglider. We ended up getting the access to the lookout through a fast travel spot. This unlocked the fast travel. I wonder if I can still do this. So this is basically what it looked like. And from there, we just scanned it. It was a cool little cinematic portion. I really wish that the file didn't corrupt, because it really just, like, that just messed up my whole video. But yeah, we finna go talk to Pura. So now that we got the paraglider, we can go to we can go back to that shrine and we can complete that that shrine. And I think now we can scan that the place at the tower. So that's up there too. So I'm back. So how did you get a proper map scan? Yep. Skyview Towers in every region of the world. You want to make a point of visiting them all. Let's talk about the upheaval. Reports of strange phenomena have been coming all over Hyrule. Let's take a look at your map. The first report comes from Hebra in the northwest. Next up is Elden in the northeast. Gerudo reporting trouble in the southwest. And finally, there's Lanryu in to the east. The phenomena in the four regions. Can't say for certain, but I got a nagging suspicion that we might find out more about Princess Zelda by looking into these phenomena. Hey Doc, I don't know if this is helpful, but I heard something weird in the other day. It was about someone who might have seen Princess Zelda at Rito Village over Herber recently. Herber recently. Yeah, that's pretty weird. Generally speaking, I don't put much stock in the hearsay, but this does sound like it's worth looking into. Oh, and before I forget, Link, we got the lucky Clover Gazette to help us search for Princess Zelda. There's nobody who knows more about the goings on in Hyrule than them. You can find them near the entrance at Rito Village. If you don't go there, if you do go there, you should speak with the editor. Sure, she can help out in some way too. I'll be directing a variety of investigations of upheaval in many chasms and ruins. I'll also be looking in at different villages. Someone somewhere might know something. Someone somewhere might know what happened to the princess. Yeah. I'm counting on you to check out the major phenomenon troubling the region's Hyrule. We'll find Princess Zelda one way or another. Alright. So we got that. So, again, I'm kind of mad that that shit got corrupted. I mean, everything from the Hyrule Castle ruins section, talking to Captain Haas, accessing the emergency shelter, Them telling me about the different regions and all that, all that was in that video that got corrupted and I can't access. I tried to save the file, but I can't save it, so it just is what it is. I got the Hylian hood. $120, I could sell. I thought she told me about her hometown already. That's fine. I think she said her town was in the southeast corner. The pirates arrived. Finally got some damn pants. Alright. So now we head to... We actually gotta head back to the Morok Shrine. There we go. And I'm using a backup recorder because for whatever reason it just... The other one wasn't working when we were supposed to. Time that right. I just did this damn thing. There we go. know. Oh, that's gonna give us that. First, there's a chest we gotta get. Sneaky elixir. Now we can make it up top. There we go. And this is where my video got corrupted last time when I was using the other recorder. Some cool footage too. I wish I knew. Something back there. So it's other places we gotta go check out. Yeah. First things first, let's just save because I can't go back and re-record a third time. She wanted us to do what again? Go check out Strange Phenomena. So we gotta go to all the regions, right? So let's look at the map. It should be not Lookout Landing. There should be another shrine back here. Building blocks. Fire and ice. Was this? No, it's not the one. I think that's the one in the temple. It was. I think we can. Should be able to do something. What's this? Rusty Halbert. We don't need that. I don't need no Rusty Halbert. I probably just gotta keep. It should be a way. It should be a way for me to copy that, but I don't. It's probably an upgrade to the Pura Pad or something. I don't know. All right, we're gonna check out one of the regions first. See what. See what we get. Okay, so now we have to, let's see, we gotta go to the first region, right here. Yeah. Oh, frame drops. Damn, I'm not even nowhere near where the hell I'm supposed to be. Something there. I'm just trying to get to my destination right now. Silent mushroom. So stealth. I might have to break out some of these pots. Talises. How's this? It's got a motorcycle written all over it. I like the concept, but it's unbalanced. Really? Any more surprise jelly and all that want to pop up? Really, bro? Come on. Yeah. hell no, that's terrible. Can't even get on it. There we go. Still up. We're going in the right direction? No, the hell we're not. This chasm won't have enough.
Huh?
climb or we can dive. Wow. I could have just went this way anyway. Why does it sound like the audio glitched? Well, we almost have the place where we need to get to. There's the smoke. There's the village. I said, legs of iron, guts of steel. That means we in the Ultra Ball Hall. Am I right? What's with the blank stare? You never heard of the super popular habit forming Ultra Ball Hall? I guess that figures since I'm the only one who's ever pleaded, though up to all my lonesome. Rules are simple. Carry the bar as far as you can before the time runs out. It's up to you how you carry it. Put it on a cart, hug your arms, whatever works. Be careful though, lose the ball and you lose the game. But the farther you take it, your better rewards, so make sure you hustle. How about it? Nah, I'll leave it alone for right now. I'll leave it alone for now. Need to make another hasty potion, so frog. couple more of these. Turn. I could have sworn it was going the right way the whole time. Alright. I'm gonna figure this out.